Cześć, witajcie z tym, nie? Rafi, dobry. Tak mnie naszło, żeby coś zrobić z Warframe'a ciekawego. No jak już wiadomo, kiedyś streamowałem nawet na YouTubie Warframe'a. Ciekawe, czy kobrowa mogę pogłaskać, bo... Nie, nie mogę. Bez sobie ja czy nie wezmę na misję. Oczywiście już nowa kampania. Deadlock Protocol. O! Teraz co to teraz ja mogę? Wszystkie pety wyciągać. Spoko. Weźmiemy sobie mołę. Może. I ona jest. Musiałem od razu pod klancza ustawić. Wladimir. Dobra. To niech się robi. To jest. Dobra. To niech się robi. Nową broń mamy. Na pewno będę musiał jeszcze raz ją zrobić. Robiąc kampanię. Oczywiście już co wcześniej ukończyłem. Otrzymujemy nowego frame'a. Prote. A więc no, powtórzymy to danko sobie.
Or pit boss. Hear this. Your comrades, your friends, your family, good people with clear debts, are being taken. Vanished. Nathaniel, in his hubris, is writing checks and cashing them with Solaris lives. There is upset in the halls of power. The foundations of their kleptocracy tremble. To Neth, we say this. You are seen. To the Solaris, make yourselves heard. To those who have aided us in the past, join us now. You are needed.
Oczywiście powinienem kasenkę odpalić, bo to też najważniejsza rzecz w tej całej kampanii. O czym zapomniałem. Bo nie chodzi o całą lore korpusu. Against. Cast and recast seven times. So, it is decided. The fleet has been retrofitted and redeployed to begin at once. New lanes, trawling for old things. By Prophet and Void, by the Blessed Handless Founder, we hereby invoke the Deadlock Protocol. No, tak to powinno być. Oczywiście to jest najnowszy bardzo Warframe'a, który wyszedł, który zmienił statki właśnie frakcji Korpus. Oraz początkowego bossa. Wezmę sobie mesę, żeby mi to płynnie poszło. Całe ramienie tego questa. Buildów nie będę pokazywał swoich. Mam tą pingę do wybioru. Jak będziemy na Fortunie, to zahaczę o nią przy okazji. A my rozpoczynamy. Jest ten quest. Bractwo. Oczywiście pozmieniali też UI każdej misji, jak wygląda fajnie, ale my się zajmujemy szpiegostwem. Ogólnie misje są maksymalnie do 21 chyba levela, jeśli się nie mylę. Jeszcze nie pamiętam, bo to parę godzin temu robimy, ja zrobić z tego live'a, ale... Znaczy live'a z tego, z... Jackala, ale mi się nie chciało. My się zajmiemy bardziej...
Sparky! Yes, Biz and I may be in over our heads on this one. Listen up. This deadlock spat is costing Solaris lives. The Corpus founder, some long-dead cove named Tarvis Granum, carries a lot of messianic clout. Well, Neff's claiming the old man's got an heir. If true, that heir can, by rights, claim total control of the board. Board schisms and infighting might be the main reason SU survived this long. If the board unifies under one person, one found by Neff, our people will never see daylight. I need you on this. You in?
O, Solaris United nie będę gadał jak na razie, bo to musicie sami się najlepiej przekonać. Ja się od lorem tak za bardzo nie zajmuję. Patrz, nie wolny z punktu. Oczywiście tam jest, będzie miała zmiana, że będzie miała właśnie jeden site do obrony niż dwa, bo to jest bez sensu. Tak na moje, bo ja i tak szachmat dał na i pójdzie tu, więc też tam przejść. No ja mam Aleksę przy sobie. Okej. No dobra, jak tylko brat będzie łaził. Wiecie, jego efektywność w walce spadła. Znowu przez mój wolny okres pracy będę. Od pracy będę ten interakcję robił z psem. Kurde. Trzy rundy. Trochę to sami, ja też będę robił przerwy pomiędzy loadingami, żeby było najlepiej. Kurde. Zostawić to. Korpus oczywiście ma nowe jednostki pod dany region, mi się wydaje. Z tego co widziałem, to byli wszędzie właśnie ci nowi żołnierze. Mechy mają fajnie pozmieniane, to też jest okej. Okay. Dla mnie.
It's Neff, all right.
Oczywiście już mamy pierwsze słonie. Nefa. Te misje są naprawdę ten długie. Wypad. 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 Korpus tak wszechdo są nowe oddziały, więc to też jest spoko dla nich. Jest to trochę tak w dupie i... ciemnicy egipskiej, nie tak jak Grinir. Tak za bardzo się... mogłem już dawno zacząć się nagrywać z Warframe'a, który kiedy już dobrze się rozwinąłem w tej grze na temat wiedzy i buildów, które robiłem sam i dobrze się sprawiały, nawet z najwyższymi rangami graczy, czyli prawie maksymalne poziomy. I tak powiedzmy 20 z wyższych powiedzmy. Bo są tylko 30 rang, więc... a większość tych rank to jest banda idiotów i myślę, że są lepsi, ale to już nie będę o tym nadgadał.
I wondered, who am I really? After a protracted negotiation, my birth mother sold to me the secrets of my conception.
Wait, what? Get that signal back!
Wszyscy trochę pogłosimy tego frame'a. No, oczywiście ja mogłem zaprosić trochę informacji od Neffa. Ajajo.
I have to protect my people from this trust fund lunatic. Do your thing. I'll check in with my Whisper network. Let you know what they're saying. Talk soon.
Got dirt that isn't safe to shovel out in the open. You know where to meet.
Posażerujemy sobie od razu już... Czy to jest? Broń, która będzie nam potrzebna. W tym questline i idziemy do kaczuchy. No, nie do kaczuchy, tylko do Edicon, na Fortunie. Oczywiście na loadingu też nie zaniknę. Skoro już jesteśmy na Fortunie, to zobaczycie nowe tworzenie Kitgana.
I wish it wasn't. Could turn it off. Grab me some peace. But no. Chatter is sure. Why not? Great. Top choice. Woohoo. Balloon's ball from ceiling. Shove over. Let me get this done.
Dobra, zbudujemy.
Well, all right. Here you go.
Whatever. Szybko wyposażymy to, żeby nie było. To już jest nasz main weapon, nieboczny. Gdzie jest? Teraz się szybko przeniesiemy. Sobie włożę już bleki młody, żeby cokolwiek, mam tego nadzieję, że tego nie zwaliłem. Chcę, żeby to miało kosie ręce i nogi. Albo ja. Szybka podróż, kaczuszka. Jesteśmy tutaj, gdzie powinniśmy być.
So, Neff's making a succession play. Sumper thinks he can prove he's a sprog of noble descent. No idea how. Parvus was assassinated before any of us were an itch. Biz?
Look familiar, Outworlder. Warframe, yes. But one of a kind. Protea. Legend says she was built specifically for and assigned to one Parvos Granum. Yes. Part of a deal Granum cut with the Orokin themselves. Granum was no amateur. He had real power. Our ear inside says Neff's techs have found a lead on Protean's whereabouts. Protean tracers, they're calling them.
Granum, the original taxman. Killed when someone, a board member most likely, sabotaged the void drive of his personal transport. Neff wants gene proof, but there's nothing left to scan.
And yet, so they believe, they found Granum's Warframe bodyguard, who was with Granum when that void drive went critical. So, who is to say what's true?
Our people are vanishing because of this. That's true, I know it. I don't care if Parvus Granum is dead, alive, or making change tap dancing in a Grenier officer's mess. Sparky, you find what Neff's looking for. You'll find out what happened to our people.
No dobra, myśmy dostali kolejny ten zlecenie. Dobra, jesteśmy na kolejnym tym. No, nie będzie nic mówiono. Pamiętałem. Ale teraz to niby powinien mi się mag przydać. Jak zrobiłem to nawet magiem, to jakoś nie czułem jego potrzeby.
Protean detectors should be on board. Not sure what they look like. See what you can find.
Ja nie lubię tych layoutów teraz. Muszę się nauczyć ich na nowo.
Right. It's a great, big hand.
Granum tribute. Story is, Parvus was missing his left hand. See if you could.
Another engineering blunder? We need confirmation. Reset and get our next volunteer into position.
What was that?
I think it was a void temporal shift. I'm not entirely sure. Never seen one before. Small, though. About as big as a person. Patch me into the system. Could do with some noise while I'm eyeballing the bits.
Look on you. You are found. Remember the first days of Fortuna. Your failure, our victory. Without the Solaris, your aspirations are nothing. Return our Solaris brothers and sisters. Watching nothing, so I swear you will return.
Heart, tenant, thoughts. I really don't have time for this. My robotics, on the other hand, do. Kill crews, take care of this. I have history to make.
Dobra, a z kierunku pogubiłem. No, przy okazji sprawdzę, jaka gwiazda ja tam była. No, turkus.
is that thing?
I'm not. Outworlder, hold position. I'm getting something.
He'll pay for this. Volunteers. He's killing our people for some kind of weapons test.
Maybe not. I'm still pulling signal from that jockey's ring.
What kind of signal?
I don't know yet. Outworlder, don't let them cut the signal before I can decode it.
Dajcie broń palną, to była pistolet, taką broń główną. Rocket launcher incoming. Masakra, mam czasami to wrażenie, że ja mam za głośno gry i coś się mówię. Albo mi się po prostu gardzę. Nie wiem. Gardzę mi się gardzę. Jest to źle. Też lipa. To też lipcia. Tak ma być.
What is this? What are we looking at?
The jockey's feed.
Sparky, you better get out of there. While we make sense of this.
We'll be waiting for you, Outworlder.
To the Corpus Board and my many, many supporters across the Origin system, everyone is asking, when will I, Nefanyo, end this unprofitable squabbling deadlock? People are saying, Nefanyo's perfect for the big seat, a visionary, an exemplar, a protege of the great founder himself, Parvos Branum. Friends, our time is at hand.
How many kids are going to grow up in the fence because of this? How many parents lost because I couldn't do my job?
Yudi. There's a vent kid a very long time ago who would have hero worshipped the woman she became. You're enough.
If Neff intends to visit that pocket for his proof, he won't risk himself. Not at first. Sparky, you can beat him to it. Biz has figured out how to activate Neff's Granum tributes. You won't believe this.
These tributes are essentially coin-operated. You'll need a Granum crown. You'll have to search the ship.
Neff as the corpus figurehead, with the United Board behind him, will be hell for us and workers everywhere. See if you can get across first. Tax whatever proof he's hoping to collect, muck up his plan, and find our people.
Oczywiście teraz imbaza wyskoczyła, więc muszę jak najszybciej to skończyć nagrywać. Oczywiście teraz mamy młodzież na Europie. Nie, na Fobosie.
Cross over, you'll need to find a Granum crown first. Search the area. If you make it across, keep an eye out for our people. They may have survived. I've told more than enough kids their parents aren't coming home.
Yeah, tylko to jest problem, że właśnie za te korony to musimy dorwać skarbnika. Zabijesz skarbnika i a to masz tam. Macie możliwość właśnie włożenia i wejść do pasu przestrzeni.
The tomb is verified intact. Dispatch the treasurer with my offering. It's time I paid tribute myself.
Teraz wam pokażę, co robię.
Alright, here's our chance. Time to tax the taxman.
If only Parvos could have lived to see this day. Imagine his face.
I'd pay top credits to crap in Neff's coffin. Double if he was still alive.
Zajem eksploracji nie poczynę.
One scan of Parvos Granum and my lineage shall be proven. None shall deny me. What? Tenno? Again? Not today. As Parvos' heir, it is my offering to make. I am coming, father. It is I who shall pay tribute. Your death is almost home. They must not reach him before we do. Is that understood?
Him? As if the body would still be intact. Something's off. Get to the tribute. Expect some friction.
Long since these old eyes beheld another living thing here in the sanctuary. I am Parvos Granum. Thank you for finding me.
I am the void. You are alive. My faith never wavers.
I live. Treachery seethed within the heart of the faith I had built. When the Borg's assassins overloaded my transport's void drive, Protea, my beautiful Protea, and her gift for manipulating time preserved me. But at the cost of all that she was, now she is nothing more than a specter of her former self. My beautiful Protea. That is why you have been invited here.
Father, permit me to show you all I have built in your name. Do Nef'Anyo that honor.
My name. I have watched you. Monuments to narcissism, demanding others sweat in your stead, gorging upon that which you have not earned. Watched as you claimed for yourself my teachings of self-reliance, perverting them into a flaccid philosophy of sloth, of idleness. Is that you, my son?
No, that must be a different son.
You know nothing, falling short as you do of every idea that I value. Your words, your efforts, are the model of inadequacy. I called you Nef'Anyo, but I do not need you. I need them.
Them? Tenno? Father, you're making a mistake. Come now.
Protea has scanned her kin, and with that, she is reinvigorated. Now, my lovely, if you wouldn't mind, show our guests the door.
I tak właśnie działa jedna zdolność Protei.
We've got a lock on you, Outworlder. Good luck.
What the hell?
Outworlder, I'm pulling sensory feeds from a trip you haven't taken yet. And hearing myself say things I've never said in a place I've never seen. Parvos? Yudi, you should see this. What if Nef has similar logs?
Fizz has a handle on the time jump, but we've got bigger problems than Nef now. Get out of there.
Not good enough, am I? Inadequate, am I? You've been watching me, have you? Well, watch as I show you how we do things these days. Crews, repel those specters! We have bigger fish to fry.
Oczywiście przebyliśmy teraz na Europę w poszukiwaniu broni. Oczywiście to jest misja infiltracji, a na infiltracji zawsze biorę Iwarę, żeby mieć alarmy. Ogarnę to też operatorem.
see if Anu's cipher works as promised.
Some doors ought to remain closed. That's not in my worldview. Fire, fusion, void. Progress always comes entangled at risk with violence. The precious sample obtained, development is accelerating. The Entroti have kept their secrets long enough. I am calling it the Spectre Particle. As my Archimedeans explained, mimicry is in its nature. An echo exposed to precept circuits, we are able to imprint behaviors like an infant mirroring her surrogate. Only this infant can set the world on fire.
Co ja robicie? Już nie można. Czyli operatora jednak wykrywałem dla siebie, spoko. Ale automatycznie bomb.
The Dallasburg Infiltrate Controllers. They hit our research site for the Warframe Assault Team. Of course they did. I baited them to do it. The whole site lit up. 18 megatherm bloom. The whole lab vaporized. Those Warframes with it. Fire, fusion, void.
Parvos Granum originated Spectre Particle Theory?
Super.
I can wait forever, adversary, but I won't.
Oczywiście wiadomość D nie pozwoli mi otworzyć jeszcze raz. Chodzi o to, że musimy teraz się udać chyba bodajże na Neptun. Ten właśnie z posiadanym tym ostrzem. Które oczywiście mam już wcześniej zrobione, bo jeszcze przychodzi na początku. I to chyba już jest bodajże konfrontacja. Co, więc będziemy mieli trochę zabawy i mordęgi i zestakowanie się.
Not the deal, Anyo. We have yet to rescue our people. Disengage to destruct.
I can't do that. But don't worry, I'm already at a very comfortable, safe distance.
The fleet's going to blow. Outworlder, aboard.
Wait, it's a time prison, right? Sparky, if you can get back inside before the reactor tilts, you'd theoretically have all the time in the world. I don't think they made it.
Outworlder? Yudi, they're alive! Listen, Neff's whole fleet is overloading. Huge energy spike. We need to take out Protea. Ready that, Zorus. There! Our rig jockeys! They're trapped in some kind of energy enclosure. You'll need to charge the Zorus to break it open.
Risk comes from not knowing what you are doing. There's no stopping this without stopping Protea. A bit like eating your own, no?
Here they come. Take out the errands, then use the Zorus to trap the Spectre particles that escape. You'll have to time it just right. Full charge. Now, target the enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zorus to discharge near them. Well done, Outworlder. Now bring the rest home. charge. Now, target the enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zoras to discharge near them. Trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zoras to discharge near them.
By now, your friends have noticed that the overloading void engines are preventing the exits you opened for my captives from closing. Well done, and goodbye. Enjoy your stay.
Outworlder, you've got to get out of there.
Again.
And yes, there are your sensory feeds just like last time.
Kurde, znowu zaczęło mówiłem.
The Zoras worked. In a battle that never happened. Or did it? I have a headache.
Our people are cooling in, Sparky. They're coming home. Tonight, all Fortuna will be singing a verse in your honor.
Dobra. Tak naprawdę uwolniliśmy ojcena. Szczerze, że jestem niezadowolony. Bo on teraz straci całkowitą władzę nad korpusem. Się na pewno bo oni nie słuchać, ale dlatego ten Soris ma nieskończone combo, z tego powodu, że on się stakuje.
Solaris, we are reunited. Parents to children, family to family. Take this time to hold one another, for tomorrow our struggle continues. We will persevere. Know that our emancipation is writ in the stars. With Solaris and Tenno, United.
Dobra, my oczywiście powinniśmy dostać wiadomość od naszego Bravosa. I ja to właśnie wysyłam.
The system shall change. No more clutching at sunk costs, imposed ideals, hand-me-down hopes. No, we are better than that. Corpus shall know a violent restructuring, but with time enough to face the impending threat from Tau, with renewed and absolute vigor. Or not. Perhaps the rot is too deep. Perhaps the father should abandon his children. Perhaps it is time for a new philosophy. Life's just a bargain like any other. Yours is no different. Would you like a seat at my new table? Perhaps with your masked friends alongside? The business, was it? A curious name. And Utico, of course. All people who know what they want. I know what they want. But what about you? Tell me, friend. What is it you desire?
I've been thinking, operator.
To się nie odzywaj. Nie pamiętam, co to było za wiadomość. A. Mogę wam to odtworzyć, ale to już rybać. No, ja was niestety żegnam. Takich właśnie oto stworzę. Wybuchów i eksplozji. Jeśli jakbyście chcieli więcej materiału z Orfuma, się postaram na więcej z przyszłości, to dajcie znać w komentarzach. My się widzimy za niedługo. Cześć. Mam nadzieję, że was nie zudziłem tym przykładem. Na razie.